Interesting for me, this bronze medal looks like a gold, because in the past 3 years since Beijing to London, it was so difficult life for me. I faced a lot of difficulties that I have to overcome. It was a lot of physical and mental problems, psychological problems. I was just thinking, for what I have to continue, why I have to continue. I achieve everything possible and impossible in sport life. I set up 28 full trackers, a lot of full championships, 12 gold Olympic medals. What for? I have to continue. And finally, when I come back with my old new coach, Evgeny Trofimov, he inspired me a lot and says, Elena, let's try again. Let's try again to get another gold medal from London, because now we are together and now we can do many great things with you. So first step was in Istanbul when I got the gold medal from World Championships. Then I set up new world record 501, but then unfortunately I got injury.